Resource Scheduling Optimization for Microsoft Dynamics 365 lets you schedule work orders automatically in Dynamics 365 for field service. It optimizes work order requests by resource availability, required skills, work order duration, priority, promised time windows, and more. Resource Scheduling Optimization is an add-in for field service that you install in Dynamics 365 and Microsoft Azure, and then enable in field service settings. To get it up and running, you'll create a profile and a schedule, and then define your organization's scope and goals. Let's look at an example of how Resource Scheduling Optimization might help your organization. Dave is a dispatcher for a large satellite TV provider. As the company grew, he was spending 4 to 6 hours a day planning schedules for the field techs in his region. After his company enabled resource scheduling optimization, Dave set up automatic scheduling so he could focus on high priority work orders. Here's how. From the main menu, click Resources Scheduling, then Resource Scheduling Optimization Administration. On the command bar, click New. We'll call this Weekly Schedule for Dave's crew. Start by choosing an existing scope or creating a new one, and then defining what the system will optimize. Choose options like which type of work order is going to be scheduled automatically and the start time for all subsequent work order calculations. An example of this could be optimize all work orders for 2 days in advance, but don't change schedules for the current day. In Goals, define how bookings will be optimized. Choose how much effort the system should make to find the best auto-scheduling option, when to schedule work orders, and other constraints and objectives. Next, set a timer to indicate how often the schedule will run. Select a time mode to determine if your schedule will start at a fixed time or after job completion. Enter valid from and valid to define when the schedule is in effect. And don't forget to set a filter for the schedule to specify which months, days of the month, days of the week, and times it runs. Otherwise, optimization will run for all of these options. Once your profile has been set up, publish it to make it active. To learn more about resource scheduling optimization, visit the Microsoft Dynamics 365 Help and Training site at www.crmcustomercenter.com.